Left of Fleury. Kate's trying to whack at it. Couldn't get a shot off cleanly.
That was great.
Wow. ESPN Plus. All right. Much better. Oh!
Traffic in front of Fleury. Wrist aligned and shot from the point got through. And the Flyers strike first on the road.
Wow.
Getting pucks toward the net, simplifying the game offensively. The Flyers do that long range.
I know that voice. Ron Bouchier.
In front of Marc-Andre Fleury, bodies in front, and then another recovery off the wall by the Flyers.
I don't know who the player played. Maybe I'll get lucky and see who they are.
Flyers up one.
Definitely making it extremely complicated in front. Nice kick out play.
Playing from the middle of the ice out.
Now picked up
one shot.
Allison, he motors forward, driving the net. Allison toward Fury.
Ooh.
And a whistle stops play as the net comes off its moorings on a hard charging take from Wade Allison.
And I'll tell you why. You have the opposing player coming with a full head of steam, pulling their way to the customers. Long and rangy, too.
How long these guys be going? Look at that. Look at that. Okay. Not bad. All right, here we go. Okay. Wow. Okay, that's enough. All right, we're done. Another bite? Okay. Oh my goodness! Look at that one. Well, that was a throwdown. Wrestling kind of versus the fight. Okay.
Flyers up 1-0 on the Wild.
A third bite! Wow!
In the last 15 seconds of game action.
Holy mackerel! Oh my god! Come on! Get him! Oh!
On the bench. And there was no time wasted.
I looked at the play-by-play announcement, but I was too interested by the fight. But the play-by-play is Mike McCollum.
Tried to play
I know it's Brian Bouchier. Oh my goodness!
Exactly, the Flyers do that, and the Wild have made a really good effort in terms of being able to move the puck in the offensive zone to generate chances. Big strip there,
turned over, walking it, tip it.
Oh, big save by Flurry!
Every single momentum shift is huge for these points.
Lawton got it free for Hayes along the wall. Stick goes down out in front. Allison hangs on to it.
Oh, big save.
He's scored. He's got more than 50 family and friends here today, and they watch him and the Flyers go up 1-0 in the first. Hayes up ahead. 2-on-1 for the Flyers. Hayes hangs on, and Hayes, his pass banned on.
Hit the post.
Fired a shot and miss.
One or two handles too much there by Kevin Hayes.
Fleury steers one off that came in from Brown at the point.
Such a good offensive player with great instincts, but just tried one or two plays too many on that 2-on-1. And another tilt.
Oh my goodness! Fourth spot already! Wow!
To Haim against Brown.
Look at this! Oh my goodness!
To Haim raining the right.
Wow!
Brandon Duhaim was chewing on paper pregame in the dressing room and now locking horns with Patrick Brown.
Back around full.
I think he'll shoot it. Who wants to chew on paper? Who's chewing on a piece of plywood?
Drops it off for Spurgeon. Gliding forward. Timing pass. Broke it up.
Oh, baby!
Kind of blendering the lines up for Dean Evason. Watch this rotation. That's ready to draw high. Rotation down low by Foligno, 17 right here. Foligno gets it, and it's a quick movement. That's the way you can offset this tight check to Philadelphia Flyers team. Quick touches. And Boldy does all he can.
Penalty kill, and their goalie, Marc-Andre Fleury, was the best one on that penalty kill. But the Flyers are absolutely flying right now.
Lawton right back onto the ice.
Oh, hit the post.
Gave the Flyers the lead again.
Off the cross.
Or he.
In games like this, you need those youngsters taking some of these meaningful minutes and opportunities. It sets up a huge, massive third period here.
Hillary, you hear 10 forwards. You think what as a player? Kaprizov
sends it wide off the feed from Zuccarello. Holding, scanning. Final half minute of the power play for the Wild. Looking to surge in front. They have not led tonight.
They do lead now.
It's his second, and they've got the lead.
Across the slot, outstanding vision. And watch Kaprizov fade off on the left of your screen. Quick! Don't dust it off. Quick! Touch pass. And it's that, not only the subtle delivery, but the accuracy of it there, Hillary, that keys to this play.
Erickson Ek pursues, under 8 to go in this third period. Konechny feeds through center, gets it back in over the Konechny. Line with space. He fires at Flurry.
Flurry, good save.
And we see him just bark.
Dumba kicks it free, inside at 2 to go, Hart looking toward the bench, and now he bolts for the bench.
Carter Hart is on the bench, that's attacker. Look at that. Oh, they tie it up! Wow!
This game is tied!
What a shot!
On his feet. Watch Kevin Hayes get this one here. He sells everybody that he's going to shoot because you know he's a pass-first guy. Great deception by him. And then he goes diagonal seam to Tony DeAngelo.
Woo! Up top shell! Like Rick Jenner has said before. Minchad, top shell!
Inside of 10 seconds.
And guess where? We're going to go overtime.
Dumba off the boards.
Yep.
And we will go to...
Here we go.
Face-off is won by Joel Erickson Ek. Here we go. In overtime in St. Paul. Philadelphia comes with speed with Konechny. Travis Sanheim joins it. Konechny. Shoots.
Big save by Flurry. Wow.
Toward the logo. Just about 2 minutes into overtime.
Wow, mark that save in. Marc-Andre Fleury there. Absolutely clutch stop.
3 minutes ago, less than three.
Kaprizov onto the ice. Zuccarello.
Look at Zuccarello. He scored! Zuccarello!
By the Norwegian. Bumps Matt Zuccarello. Challenge. Now, this is a one-on-two. Outside, inside, nutmeg.